then what's the girl gotta do to get some meat? I did do it, yeah. The fuck? Oh, who are these guys? Annoying is what they are. Oh my god. Oh, that's brutal. I love it. You're joining your friends, asshole. Touch bloodstain, okay. You fucker. I fucking love that. I love that so much. Be wary of rushing in. Alright. What, Leaper? He's whining. Fucker. Okay. Hey, I got a flashback. Vulgar Militia Saw. Oh, shit. To win. That's kind of cool. I still like my sword though. Looking so shining golden girl, you are my Elden idol. Thank you. Am I still beautiful? Oh, fuck. The acid reflux on these wings is strong. Hydrate. Leaf, shush! He just wants to go outside, even though it's like freezing fucking cold. ballista bolts.
Huh.
Batista bomb. Ha-ha! Oh, fuck! Run! Okay. Trade-off. All right, what's in this camp? What is that, like, sign there? The, like, tombstone-looking sign thing. Unjabbed his butt. Oh shit, okay. Skip it about and do it. Fire spur me? What? Oh, fire prayer book? Give to a learned cleric. What is this? Yeah. cool. Okay, I'm back. How many river rings have you eaten so far? 10? I have divided some deaths into two bites because the wings are pretty big. Hey, Shomatsu, thank you for the gift sub. Oh, yum. Gold-tinged excrement. My favorite. What was that? Might have just been a branch I ran over or something, but it scared the shit out of me. Oh boy. Oh boy. I love the horseback combat in this game. It's so fun. Uh-oh. I'm not getting my compass pounded, that is. Golden Girl, do you think you are? I honestly have not ever really, like, watched it. Workout one, what we doing? Five lunges? Okay. Some lunges. I just make sure this is a safe place. I thought you were just piles of ore. Angry snail. Is this Sligo? Crystal. Okay. Oh, is there a building over there? Oh no, it's just a map. pumpkin. There's one over here, though. Sanctuary stones. Sanctuary! Wait, here's a question. So if I, like, jump off. I should have done that when I fell off the cliff. Use that to break my fall. I was a silly bitch. Ugh.
Chilly here, isn't it? My mistress
sure.
sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian, and now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand, perhaps?
Sure.
That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you, dearly.
Thank you. I love my horn too.
We've met like this.
It's made out of real ox horn.
Should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
Down the way, huh? Considering we're in a fucking swamp, I don't know which way the way is, but I'll keep an eye out for any. Abandoned looking houses, I guess. I'll follow these lights. Maybe that'll guide me. You fucker. Out of the fucking woodwork. Or stonework, I guess, in this case. Innocent, soft-spoken girl in the middle of the swamp. I'll go to this house, I'll see what this guy has to say. If I don't like the cut of his jib, I'm killing him. I'm good and full. That's what I've been doing. A half a week at a time. We'll see. I need enough of a bite so that it's not, like, just hot sauce, you know? Lure them away from each other. Oh, really? You think I should? When I literally can't move fast enough? Alright, let me try luring them. I'm just gonna stay on my horse this time. Is that why it seems so fast? Because it's just fucking teleporting? I'm done eating wings. I fucking can't anymore. Literally can't. Fucker. See, I don't think the horseback idea is good. I'll give it another try. But it sort of seems like it was just comboing me on my fucking horse. See what I mean? I might be vulnerable to fire if I have the fucking 2 seconds needed to cast anything. And I dodged, but I guess I didn't dodge. You know what? Fuck it. This thing's not worth it. I'm just going through the portal. What if I can cheese it around those ruins? Maybe. Get the high ground. There's a lot of arms that can use to go fuck itself. Alright, I'm on to something here. Holy shit. Dumbass can't climb. Yeah, for real. Whew. Lierna of the Lakes? Oh, looks like this is where the Grace was leading me? I guess I just stumbled upon the right place. A simple map found on a corpse seems to point to a meeting place. Okay. What's down here? Whoa. Why is it you don't have the right? Why, indeed. Sup, dudes. Dudes are just fucking... Okay, I guess I didn't backstab. Oh, it can turn around. That must be those chariots. Oh, fuck. Okay. The flame chariot. Okay, I guess I wasn't hitting the guy inside. The one that I was very blatantly hitting. Oh shit, don't want to get that guy involved. Look at him spin. Oh, I see. Hitting the controller deals, like, bonus damage. Not, like, bonus damage, but, like, takes a greater portion of health, I guess. It's a very weird system. Ho-ho! There we go. Oh, hey, what's up? Asshole bitch. Fire blossom. Try behind. Let there be pathetic sort. Okay. Door. Why can't I go in? The fuck? What's that? Friend ahead. Hello. You're something.
Please, I can read them.
Oh, is she a finger reader?
Your fingers, please, your fingers.
This game is obsessed with fingers.
Oh, bless you. Oh, Mikaela's favor can be yours.
Yeah?
Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you may do. From the big pot.
Big pot?
Pity the poor, poor fool.
What the fuck is she going on about?
Your thing. Make it. Pity.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck her deal is. And I don't know what this fucking, like, icon that's showing up is. Does anyone else know? This, like, blue icon that looks like, kind of like a tombstone.
Thank you.
tears. Ugh. Oh, look. A way I could have snuck past everyone. If I was a pussy. Oh, right. I was supposed to go back to the round table and showed him that I, showed that guy I got a great rune. After I murder everyone here first. Tombstone icon means you can use your summon ability. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, did not know. I don't summon a lot, so... Really, the first time I summoned was for that Godwin fight. I'm up on the rooftop. I probably shouldn't have told him where I was, huh? Whoa. Is this just the other side where I was just fighting? Oh my god, it is. Got torched by your friend there. All right. I have no idea where that girl was. She's like, can you get my necklace? Golden seed, paw. Joy, oh joy. Indeed. So this whole town, like, sank into the swamp? What the fuck are those? Weird little salamander people? Weird little creature. Crab. crab. Behold, a crab. I'm glad to see others share my enthusiasm for crab. There's gotta be some sort of goodies around here, right?
Lanier.
Oh, Lanier.
Hello?
It's me, Dialos. Answer me, would you?
Hello, friend. Tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow tarnished. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refuse to let the insult stand.
Wait,
the
is
tale
she?
Of House Hoslow is told in blood.
Is she?
I, Dialos,
the... I thought the lady with the necklace and shit was fucking.
They laid hands upon
had
my
a mistress.
Lanya, and I the tale of House Hoslow is told. I, Dialos.
Yeah, I haven't seen the house. Magic grease. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Whoa. That's a lot of spores. Burn, baby, burn! Whoa, okay. It looks like the fire burns away the poison cloud too. Whew. Cracked crystal and Miranda powder. Huh. Wait, is this the abandoned house? No. Oh my God, look at all of them. Big lobster. Holy shit! Ah! Zigzags! Zigzags! Go! Oh, fuck! We're not in Kansas anymore. All I was trying to do is find that stupid necklace. Whoa. What the hell are you? Whoa! Okay, alright. Alright, did not think you had those kind of moves on you. Not friendly is what he is. Yeah, you're right. Ugh, I'm all out of magic too. I'm way too far from anywhere close to a grace. Besides that one that was, you know, right next to the gross thing. I wonder, alright, if I rush back, can I make it up there and touch the grace? Aha! Aha! Okay. Holy fuck.
Alright, that's the end of this video. Thank you all so much for tuning in and watching. If you want to see more, be sure to check me out on Twitch at twitch.tv/videogums. I'll be live every Tuesday and Friday in the evening. Tuesday's usually around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and Friday's roughly around 5 or 5:30. And I will see you then. Have a wonderful day.